I'm very interested in using the weak material. The development of the structure, always engineer try to make something stronger and stronger. But I don't believe that the material doesn't need to be strong to make a strong structure. The strength of the structure has nothing to do with the strength of the material. Even we can make the building which stand for the earthquake made of paper as I do. So the structural strength of the building has nothing to do with the strength of the material. And although the one of the questions whether this material meets the standard of the structure or whatever it is, there is no standard of the strength to design the structure. Any weak material we can build strong structure. Just how we design the structure, how we calculate the structure. Actually, this material, when I received it, I brought back to Japan to test it. I have my own testing engineer. And we found out this material is not very strong as far as the elasticity. Because it's a composite between paper and plastic, the fiber is not very long. So this can be breaked very easily. It's not elastically strong material. But it doesn't matter. We just calculate. We design the structure according to the strengths we found out by testing. So, to say this material meets the structural strengths to design the structure. Well, it's a matter of the criterion, what you are looking for from structure. Actually, this material is naturally waterproof, and the paper gym we have to waterproof, we have to add it, so it's different. But and also the great advantage of this material, you can make different profiles. Here we have L profile and also this decking. They made specially for the special profile for decking. And also behind you, there's the circular profiles. They can create any profiles. And the paper tube I use, there is the square paper tube and also L shape, but it's much weaker. And it's more difficult to make a different profile out of paper. So this material is more flexible to make different profile you need. So that is great advantages. So it has nothing to compete because each material has different advantages and disadvantages. And so we don't have to, we have a choice which material is appropriate for your criteria of design. Nature of my architecture, I'm not interested in the decorative material. And I think that if we design a beautiful structure, the structure itself is already a great decoration. And also that bringing natural light and making shadow, that is the best decoration of architecture in the history, history of architecture proven. So any additional decoration is really not necessary. It's very thin and superficial thing. That the beauty of structure and light and shadow is the best decoration of architecture, I believe. Forgetting about this kind of important collaboration with nature and context and also the company which keep the tradition and identity. But I think that when the world is turned into a different way, this kind of thing became more important as a contradiction. But it's not only a contradiction, we always have to come back. I think the world is always depending on something unusual or fashionable things, but it doesn't last too long. So I think it's much stronger for the architects or company who has a very strong identity, which doesn't move depending on the time. The time. So I think that this, I think it's important for the architect company to keep this tradition. Even architects like us, we have to do whatever we really believe.